bullet found on a classroom floor led to JCPS officials finding a gun at school.
Yeah, this happened this morning at Marion C. Moore School on Outer Loop. JCPS says after a bullet was found, the classroom was searched and JCPS police and LMPD were called. JCPS says a gun was found and a student was taken into custody. The security level was also raised. JCPS says police and a canine are searching the building for any other weapons.